tell somebody about Jesus this day, because tomorrow may be too late for them. Go and preach to them. Tell them about Jesus. Tell them who Jesus is. Preach to them. Because that was Jesus has told us to do. To go ye, preach the gospel to all nations. Praise the Lord. I know sometimes we are scared about doing it, but go and preach the gospel so that you can save this soul which is getting lost. The Bible says in the book of Matthew chapter 28 verses 18, then Jesus came to them and said, all authority in heaven and on earth has been given to me. Therefore, go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to obey everything I have commanded you, and surely I am with you always to the very end of age. You go and preach the gospel as Jesus has told us to do. Preach the gospel to every nation, to everyone who has lost hope. Tell them there is hope in Jesus. Tell them there is healing to those who trust in Jesus. And God is going to bless you. He's not going to leave you. He's not going to abandon you, but he's going to be there with you. Begin this journey of preaching the gospel to everybody. Be blessed and have a lovely day. Please preach the gospel everywhere you are. If you are in a matatu, if you are in an airplane, if you are everywhere, just preach the gospel. Tell somebody about Jesus. Be blessed. Amen.